Hello, my dear followers. Welcome to Third of the Magazine channel. Did I propose to Aicha? All the details are in this video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and like our video before moving on to our news. Aicha and Alp meet in the TV series. They played together and had a great love. However, it was claimed that Alp Navruz cheated on Aicha Şenturan. Alp Navruz later denied these allegations. Although Alp wanted to reconcile after the separation, Aicha did not accept it. He says that his biggest regret was causing them to break up with Alp Aicha. The handsome actor loved Aicha very much and never wanted to leave. In addition, Aicha's family initially said that they were very supportive of this relationship. However, when they saw that their daughter was upset, they showed a great reaction to Alp. They asked Aicha not to make up again. They both loved each other very much. It is really sad that they are going through such a separation. Later allegations emerged that both Alp and Aicha were in love with other names. However, both denied these allegations. When the news of Aicha came out, Alp was very angry and upset. However, when he heard that this news was a lie, he was relieved and realized that he could not do without Aicha. That is why the handsome actor went to Aicha's house to reconcile. On the way, he bought a flower and a ring as a gift. Even those who saw this ring thought that he was proposing to Aicha. The handsome actor apologized to Aicha and asked her to forgive him. Aicha, on the other hand, said that she was so broken that they could not easily fix it. However, when she saw how upset Alp was, she couldn't stand it and decided to make peace. Allegedly, the two reconciled. The reconciliation of the two made us very happy. They deserve a second chance anyway. We hope they make good use of this chance and be happy. We have come to the end of our video. Thank you all for watching my video. Bye, I love you.